A smash hit from this year's Fringe Festival is Through the Bamboo, a family-friendly, adventure-packed play about a girl who lost her grandma and traversed a magical world called Uwi to bring her lola back home. It's a story of grief and loss, depicting Philippine mythology and inspired by the playwright's personal experiences.
We wanted to create a big epic, but grounded in something that was really real for what we were going through at the time, which was a loss in our family. We're hearing all of these stories about our homeland, but we also grew up with tales like Alice in Wonderland. And so this play is sort of a mishmash of the themes that come along with all of those big adventure quests mixed in with these folklore and mythical tales.
We hope that, seeing faces that look like their Lola and Lolo and titas and titos and their kuyas and their ates on stage makes them proud to be Filipino and know that their stories are powerful and worth telling.
The multi-generational cast did everything, including set changes and sound effects. For them, it's like an invitation to play every single performance.
It's good to have a passion project where you're working with all Filipino talent and creative team.
It's a great way for kids of, our generation right now to learn about some Filipino history, Filipino mythology.
It was great, fantastic, a lot of emotion.
The creators of Through the Bamboo hope that the younger Philcan generation will take an interest in their family stories and talk to their grandparents before it's too late. Christine Santos, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.